yard.
Okay, we're on our way to Alcatraz, which you see right there.
But also, be on the lookout for the remains of a Civil War fort. A 19th century stronghold that protected San Francisco Bay from potential invaders. And even after the notorious penitentiary closed, Alcatraz continued to make history. In 1969, in a bid for political recognition, American Indians claimed Alcatraz, looking for signs of their occupation. Alcatraz, it's so much more than just a prison.
Well, we're here on Alcatraz for the tour. And we get to tour by ourselves. Well, first we'll do the outside tour of it, and then I would do the inside where the cell stuff is. So, outside first.
Thank you.
That island right there is Angel Island.
Are those baby seagulls, those the ones that you said, Michael? In the bottom?
Those are the babies. But those are the big babies.
They're cute.
Yeah, you might see some little babies too.
Oh, they're even tinier?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are the seagulls. Mira el pelón que está acá.
We don't got any smoking up here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right. I'm the only fireman. I don't have any water. I thought you were going to quit this year. No.
I should.
You see, I know. Not kidding. I know. 9 people. Lung cancer.
Oh.
Baby seagull. Thank you. Now we're going inside the prison itself. Gift shop. I guess we don't need to see the gift shop all that much.
The back of the cells.
I think this is where one of them escaped.